made it back home. I just love a happy ending. Next in the storybook.